Yeah, you know what? I'm a Cork man, so I'm not. I haven't often been up this way, but I've certainly been here a few times before. Obviously, my first association of Galway and food would have been with Jerry Galvin in Moycullen, who was a bit of a food hero of mine. Obviously, I know the Sheridan brothers well, and then JP and the Enda and Loam and Michael and Michael O'Mara and various people like that. So there's a really good, thriving, big-hearted Galway food community, and I think, you know, the festival is gathering strength and more power to it, because food is all about people, and you have some great people here. You know, I'm doing a demonstration tomorrow at 11 o'clock, just behind this here, I believe, and then we're having a little talk on the next 100 years of food, and then I'm making my way off back down to Cork to finish my holiday.
Oh, excellent. So that's brilliant. With the family, yeah.